Houston, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Good evening, folks. Alien Addict. Wanted to do a video. I didn't really know what I'm doing in front of the computer because I'm kind of like looking at some of the comments. It's like people. It's mixed. I've got a mixed bunch of subs, and I love you all. But I kind of want to know what you want me to do. Because I kind of like doing my street stuff as well. You know, when I get out, when I'm having a drink or what have you, I like to discuss it and discuss aliens, and maybe not even discuss aliens sometimes, just have a laugh and deliver something a little bit different to the channel than just talking conspiracies and debunking. But if you guys have got ideas or you want to do certain stuff, or if anybody wants to be in an interview with me, you know, let me know. Because that's what I'm about, really. I'm not about really doing it for myself. It's more what you guys want. Well, saying that, no, I do do the YouTube channel for myself. 100% do that for myself, because that is my hobby. You know, I work in the day. I'm not like a normal YouTuber where this is nothing. Not, there's nothing wrong with that. I'd love to be able to just do YouTube for a living. But unfortunately, bills to pay. You know, I've got to work. So I work 40 odd hours a week, and that's just the way it is. So the content that I put out is usually when I've got like time, and sometimes my time is mixed in with my social life. So I'll take the camera out with me. This is what I got the GoPro for, just to like kind of put stuff out there and have a chat with friends, and hopefully randomness sometimes, just about aliens and conspiracies and what have you. But yeah, I just wanted to get your thoughts on it, what you want me to do. I think a few of you are concerned about my drinking. I really don't drink that much. You don't need to worry about that. I do like a good drink, but you know, what a dickhead. Just pulled out a little. But yeah, anyway, I'm just visiting a mate at the minute, practicing the best. We're both best men at Teddy's wedding. You might have seen the video of Benidorm. Very little to talk about aliens in there, but just one of their videos, wasn't it? It was just a drunken. Yeah, maybe I do get too drunk. But yeah, it was just a drunken video, so that's what I'm going through tonight. I'm going to practice the speech in front of the GoPro, play it back, and what have you. But yeah, let me know what you want. It's what you want from Alien Addict. Do you want to see me out and about more? Do you want to see me in front of the computer more? Just, you know, analysing things and showing UFO footage, because that's what I'll do. Anyway, good night, God bless, and mind the bugs don't bite.